With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, which of the following are hydrophobic soils? Now, as the name suggests, what do you understand from here? That hydrophobic soils are those which are water hating, right? Such soils which are water hating or water repellent, or they are arranged in such a way that they're away from water. Okay, because if we talk about the literal meaning, then hydro means water and phobic means fear, right? Therefore, hydrophobic soils are basically those colloidal soils which are water hating, which stay away from water, which are water repellent. Okay, now if we talk about all the soils that are given to us in the question, then what do we know? That starch soil, gum soil, protein soil, all these are hydrophilic, right? Hydrophilic means they are water loving. But if we talk about AS2S3 soil, this is a negatively charged soil and it is hydrophobic. Okay, so amongst all the options that are given to us, the soil which is hydrophobic is actually given in option number 4. So this will be the correct answer for the question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.